Robert from Beaufort, South Carolina, has a question about short cycles.
Yeah, he's wondering if it means replacement time.
I don't know.
Robert writes, my AC unit cycles on and off every few minutes, or about 10 minutes at a time, and then it finally kicks in. It's 2.5 tons. It's 16 years old. So, Tom, Robert wonders if this could mean time for replacement.
I think anybody that comes in is going to want to sell you one because it's 16 years old, but that doesn't necessarily mean it's time for replacement, but it's time for someone to come who's a professional to check out why it's doing it, and that's why we have checkups. I'm doing 2 a year on my old unit now because my units are 22 years old.
Yikes.
So I just as soon keep them running, and if I have a couple $100 repair bill, I don't mind paying that as opposed to $25,000 in new units. So I think it would just a professional going out and take a look at it. Might be something with a control board or something of that nature, but and it may be very little or nothing at all. So just you're worrying about something that doesn't exist until the temperature catches up with it and it starts to cycle a little more regularly.
Control board be cheaper than a new machine.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh big. Yeah. It must be like $400. So anyway, unless it's got something really odd. But as far as that goes, get a checkup and find out exactly what the problem is. Then you can make a decision on whether you buy a new one or fix the old one.
There you go. We help you out with any of your questions. Just send them to us. Just go to homeshowradio.com, fill out the Ask Tom form, send it. It'll come out in a video like this or like these. Subscribe to our channel, and you'll know when we post new ones.